For round-faced girls, my tip is to like emphasize it more. Contouring is already like dated, so we usually just use highlighter to highlight some of the areas that we want to like stand out. So on the model, I used a coral pink blush, a bit of highlight on the upper areas of her cheek to emphasize the cheekbone so it looks fuller. You can skip contour so you look younger.